We have reached the last full chapter of the course. Well done for sticking with us. In this chapter, you'll learn how to design surveys which allow you to collect meaningful data, including an overview of some of the most popular and reliable online survey tools.